I just don't really see any negatives to school choice. I think that, you know, we as parents know our children the best, and we should have the right and the ability to send them to a school that would benefit them as they go out in the future and as they start their lives and their careers on their own. I think that it is really only a benefit to encourage those strengths in our children and to not have a one-size-fits-all kind of school system in Montana.